Hey everyone, Hash here from Hashtag and welcome back to my new video. According to new reports, Huawei got TENNA certification for Huawei P40 series. Earlier leaks mentioned the three smartphones that Huawei will add to the P40 series. Two of these smartphones recently picked up certification from Chinese authority TENNA with model number ANA TN00 for Huawei P40 and ELS ANA00 or ELS TN00 for Huawei P40 Pro, but certification not reveals the specs or features. Earlier rumor also mentioned that the Huawei P40 implements Sony IMX700 CMOS sensors. On the other hand, P40 Pro would be equipped with a 40-megapixel ultra-wide-angle lens, a 10x optical zoom with periscope sensor and T-off 3D camera. Besides, Huawei flagship may become the better in low-light photography, unlike Samsung and Xiaomi. The phone will use the same waterfall screen similar to the Huawei Mate 30 Pro with little bit improvement on the sides. However, the arc may be slightly smaller than the later on P40 Pro. Also sport a 6.5-inch OLED screen which will feature a refresh rate of 120Hz and 2K plus resolution. Further have a 5000mAh battery and a 50W fast charging technology that is developed by Huawei itself. Further powered by Kirin 990 associated with the dual mode 5G, and Huawei P40 series will be released on March 2020 in an event in Paris, France. So let me know your thoughts about the Huawei P40 series in the comment box. I will share a new video tomorrow. Make sure to subscribe to this channel for more updates about the Huawei P40 Pro. And also don't forget to hit that notifying bell icon. Thanks for watching it. Hamashkar from Hashtag.